thinking that I'm getting too hot. Got two Glocks on each side of my crotch. First nigga play, get pop. Say your main shooter on go, I make a nigga stop. Only send shots at the top. Make it easier for the people in the hot tops. Is he playing with me or not? Nigga better D up 2 minutes.
I'm a bad boy. When I got off my ass and got to the cash and got in my bag, boy. Please don't think it's sweet, I stay with the heat even though I'm a sad boy. You better watch the way you breathe around me for that breath be last, boy.
I've been drinking red rats, boy. I've been trapping out these birds, McCoy. New one made my rich a million 9 months. Overseas, honey skin, bitch, croissant.
Bought a P, not a pill of Porsche.
Push P.
3 P's, popcorn, Porsche.
Push P.
I just fucked a cup of water. Push your P, red bandana Cardinals.
Push P.
I'ma pee you at your whole endorsement.
Push
P. She ain't vanilla for me, she simply Porsche. I never saw ops, now we finally touched you. She ready to get in the streets with me, no questions. Too rich to text, I let my shoulder forward. Take the P at the alphabet, nigga, try to sort it. I'm pushing P.
I'm pushing P.
I'm pushing P.
Push P.
I'm pushing P. P.
Push P.
I'm pushing P.
Push P.
I'm pushing P.
Yeah.
So we got a fart bomb here. We're wrapping it up with this, and we're gonna give it to our friend, saying it's a gift. It's just gonna explode all over him.
Reaction? Because we want to see your reaction.
We wanted to see your reaction to it. It's very cool. Don't.
No, pop it.
Yeah, pop it.
Fart bombs?
Well, yeah, but it doesn't explode until you open it.
Pop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap.
Yeah, I'm going to do it inside my house. So you already know.
Okay.
Wait, will that be bad?
No.
Shake it so it gets all stinky now, okay? Because then it contraps the heat in. Or all the stinkiness in.
What?
So, like, shake it a little bit. Shake it.
Okay. Yo, can you imagine?
So we need to get all stinky, okay?
Don't throw it. Because then it's gonna...
Good luck.
Oh.
A frick did I?
Alrighty.
Nice idea. Nice. Get that crap. He's not going to work fast right now. He's going fast.
Yes!
Holy crap!
Missy, you ready? Missy, come here. Ready? Here you go. Missy, you ready? Oh, no.
Keep on going.
Stupid dog. He just moved on the freaking radio back there.
Whoa, chill. Hey. Alright, so today me and Colin are attempting to build an ice rink or a hockey rink on our driveway. So first of all, we need to get like all this the bumpy stuff off, and then we're gonna start dumping water on our driveway. So Colin's trying to sniff this out as much as possible. How's it going, bud? All right, don't break the shovels. Jeez. Okay. All right, so we're ready for the first bucket. We're just gonna dump it right down here to start. I don't know what he's doing. None of us have ever played hockey in our lives, but we just thought this would be cool. All right, go ahead, Colin. Oh, this is so stupid. Oh, that was really good. All right, better keep going. Hopefully mom and dad don't get really mad, because this could be pretty dangerous. So it's been about 30 seconds and it's already frozen. This is insane. Yeah, that'll go. How about let's pour some right here now. Oh my god. All right, so next I'm gonna be pouring this bucket.
Oh, that was satisfying. Pick it up so it gets all the water out. That was a really good one. This is like instantly frozen, guys. Yeah, it's crazy. Like,
yeah.
All right.
All right. Now we're doing it in the middle.
Nice. That's pretty good.
Yeah. Well, how you know it's cold out here? We just poured it down. It's already frozen.
It's been 2 minutes.
You know that meme?
Yeah. All right. Here's the next batch. Tom's walking on ice. Super sketchy.
Alright, I'm gonna do it right here.
Oh, that was good. Oh, that's actually so good. Oh!
Dude, I just came this.
Oh! Oh, I didn't fully get in there.
We're being really careful, by the way.
Okay,
No, be extra careful when you pull out the driveway because you made it into an ice rink. So watch this. See, I'm just a kid and I don't have fun of playing hockey out here. You already know? That's why we did this. We made a little walkway over here for you. See, this over here, I'm just kind of like
the next day.
Alright guys, so it's the next day and this is basically completely frozen over. Colin is, it's pretty slippery. Colin is cleaning up a little bit, so we should be good to go. We got the net set up there, and yeah.
Yeah. shoot. Now we're gonna do a shootout.
We'll be right back.
Did y'all see that? That is how you do it.
Alright guys, so Evan's punishment is gonna be putting his hands in the snow for 7 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go.